जगत सर्वम्।
पद्म विभूषण श्रीमती सोनल मानसिंह जी इज वन ऑफ दोज रेयर इंडियन डांसर्स हु हैज पास्ड इनटू लेजेंड इन हर ओन लाइफ टाइम। इट वोंट बी इनकरेक्ट टू से दैट शी वाज बोर्न विद अ सिल्वर स्पून। हर मदर वाज अ नोटेबल सोशल वर्कर। हर ग्रैंडफादर अमंगस्ट द फर्स्ट 5 इंडियंस टू बी अ गवर्नर। इन फैक्ट इट वॉज एट द राजभवन एंड इन द लिविंग रूम ऑफ हर ग्रैंडफादर दैट शी मेट विद द ग्रेट्स ऑफ हर टाइम। She heard Bade Ghulam Ali Khan, M.S. Subhalakshmi, met with Rukmini Devi, Bismillah Khan, Sardar Patel, musicians, dancers, thinkers, philosophers, social workers. It was in this very inspiring and very enrich atmosphere of idealism that she grew up. And it was then that she began to dream to become her own person, and it was then that the love of dance was kindled in her. It is one thing to inspire and encourage a child, a girl child, to learn dance, music, to imbibe the finer points of life, but it's quite another to allow her to take up dance professionally. So when, at the age of 18 and a half, the young woman, passionate about dance, realized that her parents would take her that far and no more, the young Sonal decided to take charge of her own life and ran away from home to Bangalore to study with the Krishna Raos. And it was the self-initiated, rather bold, rite of passage that embarked the young Sonal on a long journey of artistic quest and excellence, following her inner voice, fulfilling her mission. Today, when Bharatanatyam enjoys a pan-Indian status, one needs to remember that Sonal Mansingh made a significant contribution to its mass appeal in North India. She was not only one of the first few Indians, North Indians, to have taken up the southern form, but she was one of the first to include North Indian texts into this otherwise very Telugu or Tamil-centric repertoire. One needs to understand that a lot goes into the making of an artist. It is not just skill, proficiency, or even talent that makes an artist. Because finally, art is a language, and you need content behind that language. And it is what you gather from real life that contributes to the making of the content. Sonal ji is exemplary in that. Her horizon is vast. On one hand, she's a Sanskrit scholar. On the other, she has a BA honors in German literature. She has 12 years of rigorous training in Indian music. She has a working knowledge of almost all Indian dance styles. And of course, she is the sterling exponent of Bharatanatyam and Odissi. She maintains a very robust dialogue with artists from other fields, painters, sculptors, designers, writers, poets. All this informs her work. But more than that, more than anything else, in fact, she's an observer. She sees. She's in touch with reality. And that, what she sees, the pulse of what she feels, is rendered through her work. She says, she speaks, she dances what she sees.
Kita kina tungga di kutam tungga.
Okay. Thank you. kati kuta kata digi na tong tag.